you're concerned about climate change, the absolute worst thing you can do is sit at home on your couch and feel like we're all doomed. But if you can find a community, and that's really the key thing here. I know for a few years, I was really concerned about climate change, but like between 2006 and like 2008, 2009, there wasn't a lot of stuff going on. And so it wasn't really clear how to find community. And so I totally felt kind of crazy. No one's talking about this. No one's talking about this on the news. My family's not talking about it. You know, the other graduate students in at the physics department, they weren't talking about this. As soon as I started joining communities of like-minded people who were doing stuff, really smart stuff that was making a difference, I felt so much better. Like these are my people. And, you know, it turned out I wasn't crazy and I can contribute to this. So yeah, community is essential.